Yeah, one more gas. One more gas.
One target. Red vehicle. Memorial Line coming.
Are they mobile? Is the vehicle mobile? Is it stationary? Then we can go ahead and make an apprehension.
Cover down all those cars.
Is it secure yet? Because that's what we had our team for, to secure the other fire on Glen Street.
We're secure down here. Hey, some of you guys shift over here to the east side of Mark.
Of our family and friends.
Hey Dave, get down to town and talk to the
Do you know what happened at Kent State in the 70s?
West Side Grove Line.
There was riots like this, and they sent in the military, and they killed 14 unarmed college students. Killed. If that happens, will you please stand with us? Please? Are you a human? Or are you actually
capable? Yeah, I'm from
I mean, this is just life ain't. You don't gotta worry about that shit. I hope you don't think that there's some kind of
way. Vegas, Sergeant Vegas.
I don't know what you're saying. I really don't.
Hey, buddy,
you say something like that?
Huh?
You want to talk? Do I want to talk?
You want to hug?
A hug? Yes. You want a hug? Yes.
I know. Go home and have a cup of coffee.
Well, I can't find my car, but hey, give me a hug, man. Then I'll listen. Give me a hug. Come on. Please give me a hug. Give me a hug and I'll get out of here. I'll go home if you give me a hug. Guys, what are you doing?
Hey, stop doing it. Just go home. Why don't you go home?
Go home.
If you went home right now, they'd go home too.
No, they won't.
Yes, they will. Yes, they will, man. Nobody wants to do this shit. Nobody.
Get out of here.
So
I think you gotta show up or...
Bending
over, you're poking them
up.
What chain is that? That's
part of the block. Don't push on them. Ain't got
the arm either.
The last?
With
Thank you. some members of some of the people in the
down here for now. I'm going to take that group. We'll get the fire up there. What are we going up there to do?
There's a fire.
The fire department going up there?
Yeah, they're going
to have a federal team got to relieve the officers at whoever got the building. That was just asking for relief. Just give you a heads up reference. Yeah,
hey, you guys doing it up, right? Yeah, we have our way. We got a crew to get the hold
of.
We're going to hold this while they move the fire truck over. We're going to kind of hold this while they do that.
We got everybody walking up behind us. We're in front of 203rd Street, but nobody's parking the next intersection down, so we got citizens walking directly at us.
When the fire department goes, we'll pull the gear.
Dayville and Mark.
In case you
got to come down to Dayville and up and down in Wilmington. Thank you.
John, when did you want the Mobile Field Force team for relief?
Yeah, send the relief to 300 blocks of Field Street. I got somebody picking up Florida guys. They need to take Florida guys' spots. Start mobilizing some blue and white. Do you still have any more blue and whites over there on your end?
They gotta go down and wear the hat together. Hey, Bondo, did you find the transport van from Wake County? Are they headed there, or do I need Cedric to do something?
Hey, can you go right way for me? Appreciate it. Thank you.
Oh, I ain't see that bird. I am.
It's all right. Just go down that way, turn the left. You'll be fine. Coming into downtown.
I know.
Well, if we put them, we got to put them way out. Watch these guys right here on the left. They've been parking back there. Hey!
Thank you.